We don't know whether there was probably already a fracture here. We don't know whether this fracture was opened as part of the impact event, as a shockwave passing through and then injecting it, or if it was already a fracture, a plane of weakness that the materials just found an easy path to open up further. Probably the latter, but I can't tell from this. Yeah.